can't go wrong. Yummy.
I was gonna ask, how loyal a party do you think the chicken most Chinese places get on is?
I wouldn't say low quality necessarily. I mean, some Chinese restaurants are definitely sketchy. Really depends on where you go, because there are some nice high-end ones around here.
I don't know, it's just whenever I go to the one Chinese place that I usually get from, something about the chicken, it's just... I don't know, I can't put my finger on it. It is.
You shouldn't be eating it then.
but it's so good.
Yeah, exactly.
I love Chinese food, so yeah, I kind of hear you. What were you eating? What kind of chicken is it?
Szechuan.
Speak English!
Szechuan chicken or hot and spicy chicken.
What is that, the Szechuan chicken? What is it?
Szechuan.
Which one?
Szechuan.
Which one?
Szechuan.
Which one?
Szechuan. Szechuan.
No, but what is it exactly?
It's chicken.
Yeah,
but what separates it? What makes it Szechuan? What gets it swesh going?
Cheese. We just told you.
I just told you. You killed me.
It's a spicier chicken, and it usually, at least the places I've gone to, it usually comes with a side of like green peppers and
see, there you go.
Either carrots or corn or something.
I know. Oh my god, I love General Tso's. You've had General Tso's chicken? Well, Samurai,
in
you
general.
Have, but oh, General Tso's is amazing. You know, it's sauce they make with it is like a chili sauce. That shit. Like, the restaurant will always sneak in a couple chili peppers, and I do not eat those because they will burn my dick off. They are fucking hot as hell.
Yes, I've had those kind of chilies before too.
Yeah,
but
I can't
ever
do
so
it.
Small.
Wow, they're very small and they're shriveled, but they fucking burn.
Your dick? Oh, the peppers.
I think it was well established that it was the pepper. Yeah. No, but seriously though. Actually, the restaurant, I don't know if it's like a standard thing, but they serve, broccoli with it, and it's covered in the, spicy General Tso sauce. Mm-hmm. Terrific.
Oh,
fucking great.
Your General comes with broccoli, actually? That's actually really nice. Mine doesn't.
Yeah, it's excellent, yeah.
But that sounds good.
Also, the restaurant, it's such a good value for the money. It's like 2 pounds of food, I shit you not, for $10. It's a lot. It's like
man,
I'm about
to come visit you, see this magical Chinese place.
Yeah. No, it's, yeah, they're called, of course.
Uh-oh. Hello? Oh, wow.
Yeah, I know.
Help!
They also give you, like, they give you the biggest fucking container of rice with it, too. Fucking massive. It's like, it feels like a pound of rice sometimes. It's not. It's literally not. But it's a shit ton of rice.
Mm-hmm.
Like it's fucking ten. I have food for 2 days when I order it though. It's great. It's a good feeling. I've never been able to eat it all in a sitting. I know what I'm having for lunch pretty soon. Ah, sounds so good.
If we weren't fighting, whenever... would you recommend it? Yeah, I would.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah.
Oh, you're mean. Oh, you're mean too. You know, every time I go to one of these restaurants, I'm like, I need to try something new. But then I'm like, but I know General Tso's is so good.
Oh, I'm down too. I'm getting up. Maybe I'm getting up.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Suck right my dick.
manipulated my dick, haha.
I'm going to find the nemesis, and I'm going to eat her fucking head.
This one? No, I couldn't be that one. Oh, it's gotta be that one. Yep.
Oh, there's an Atlas. Can he actually come in this room?
No, I hope not. It looks like he might be able to, but I'm not taking that chance.
Oh shit! I thought that was around the corner. I thought it was around the corner still.
Oh. Apparently I didn't get you. What do I know?
Not how to pick people up the first time.
I like that you noticed one thing. Beep, boop. Beep, boop. My penis. In your mouth. Rod A into your mouth, B.
Tom fish.
Engaging vibration. I don't even know. I don't even. I mean, I love it. Yeah, I love it. It's great, but I don't even. Literally can't even peek.
Whoa!
Yes.
The fucking pool, that's what I was thinking of. C'est toi! Chicken! You want chicken? You die! You die now! You die now!
Why do I have to die for the chicken? How do I enjoy the chicken if I die?
Chicken will be donated to family. Don't worry.
Do they have to die before they eat it too?
No! Just you. Chinese business is very complicated. Hard to understand with your tiny, tiny Salarian brain.
Oh!
Chong.
Salarian very smart.
Oh!
Oh, I'm so racist.
I have the engineer.
Nigger.
Damn, goddamn.
Not really, that's terrible. No, but seriously, that's awful. That's just awful. Nick! Woo! Dead. Ah, my butt.
Fucking silent basilisk, you bitch.
Silent bitchalisk. Wait, right. Silent basilisk? Is that a? Are you playing Metal Gear Solid 5?
I am.
I had a feeling.
You piece of shit. Join us.
I might hear shortly. I'm trying to help Daimai with his issue at the moment, too.
Fuck you! Dick's your old piece of shit. Samurai. He gets
it. Yeah. Because it gives little boys unrealistic
expectations of how easy it is to move ahead. Yeah. You know, the way he said that, though, was perfect. Just the six-year-old piece of shit.
That smile he had.
His tone is so good, too. His voice and his tone really play a part in his delivery.
Do I look like I care what they
about
think
about my career?
My career?
Yeah. I ask you, San Francisco. Do I look like I care about my career? Yep. No! No, after they're done fucking applauding. No, I don't.
He's like, alright, you all kind of gassed, you all had a little conversation, you finally clapped at the joke, I don't know what all that was about.
No, but when he was talking about, like, if I ever get killed from one of my jokes, I am a comedy god. I am Mount Rushmore four times. Like, It's like, okay, it's like, we want to let you know that is the stupidest thing we've ever heard, but you're the boss. Alright.
So if anyone ever wanted to know if my brother was fucking stupid.
Oh, wait, it was, it's like, yeah, but then you said, get inside. It's like, yeah, I think it's a little weird that you got a joke. Well, you wanna fuck me?
Oh, look out close.
It's like, what? No, Mikey, that's a joke about you masturbating in front of my house. Get the fuck out of here, Dragoon. Honestly, when I paused that and I saw that it was a 50-minute special and not like a 40-minute one like I thought it was, I was so much happier. I really was. We need more Jeselnik. We need more Jeselnik in my life.
I said, do it.
Oh, for real.
Coming.
Dragoon's back here. Oh, hell no. He's stopping.
He'll melt out here in a second. Die!
Thank you. Oh, hey, Phantom. Another one. Suppressing fire!
Chill back. Oh!
Damn. Get detonated, bitch.
Sword broke.
Someone's sword just broke. Yep.
Nemesis, wannabe?
Man, these Phantoms are bitches. Fucking die already, Jesus Christ! Nice, nice.
I love
that
this
sniper
rifle.
Definitely good for them. You're right.
I love your rifle.
I know you do.
Oh, yeah. Why is it flesh color? Don't ask questions, just put it in the map.
I got three assist points on that Nemesis somehow.
Seriously?
Yep, the fuck it was just happen? Plus three. Oh, up there.
How?
Oh, you bitch.
You'd basically have to brush gently by the Nemesis and still hurt her to do that damage. Or to get an assist like that. What the fuck?
No clue.
No blue's clue? Oh, no, no. What's this, Blue? Americans are infidels!
Alright.
It's raining for good! Hallelujah!
Oh, what?
Okay, hold up. Hold up. I got
that was like
you.
One
I got
blast.
You. I got you. Oh, get up. Holy shit, that killed her. Or him, whatever. Spooky, that was sweet. Get out of here, motherfucker. Are you serious? You're just an engineer, what are you gonna do?
I think he did it.
Oh, drop dead, you're right. There was that. Sound like someone just- oh, it's gotta be from over there.
Who threw the smoke? Oh, the Atlas throws smoke bombs, right?
Oh, damn. Yeah, they'll do it. There's a Phantom through that smoke.
I think I missed her.
That definitely didn't. Oh, that was beautiful.
Do you even talent engineer?
Do you have an engineer? Engineer? Oh yeah, they're dead. Oh they have-
no! Hang on, I'm coming.
No! I dashboard out of Diablo and then it signed me out of life, but I could hear you guys, but apparently you guys couldn't hear
me. Oh, you get me?
It was like, we can't sign you into your profile right now.
Help!
What's going on? I can't-
Are you lagging?
I can't pick you up! You're not a target to me.
Really?
Yeah, it wouldn't there was no symbol. All I could do was kept hitting
walls. Okay, I thought you were gonna like DC or something, so I was like, fuck it, we're getting up. Take that engineer.
It recognized that I picked you up on my end or something, and it wouldn't let me do anything.
I have no idea. But it's bullshit either way. Take that, Dragoon, you yellow health piece of shit. Oh, fucking killed the shit out of that fam.
Whoa. Oh, she's done. Meltified. I'm gonna give you an extra kajigger on that.
Oh, he's fucking dead. Oh, fucking dead. Woo! Dead! Everyone dies! Get debuffed, bitch! What the fuck is that? Centurion? Fuck you! Man, we are just dominating them. This is a really good map to hold.
Oh yeah.
I love this
map. Oh shit!
Stupid map.
Hold up, go on. You don't even know what map is that, you stupid
map! Yeah, what map is it?
Is it white?
No.
You said a good map
Banker?
To hold.
No.
You do if you're playing.
Is it Hydra?
No.
Is it Rio?
No. Oh, no one ever said Rio was a good map.
Vancouver?
Running out of ideas.
Is that an actual map name?
Nope. Vancouver, yeah.
Oh, that's right, it was that building top.
Yep.
Is it a ghost?
There you go.
Nope.
Ding, ding, ding.
No.
Oh, well. Yeah.
A kind of ghost. I mean.
Sort of.
Is it Hazard Ghost?
There we go.
Fuck you for being so technical.
You want to get really technical about it? Well, you forgot the other thing in the name.
What wave is it?
What enemy we're fighting, and what difficulty, and how many biohazard symbols are there?
You're obviously playing Bronze. On wave one,
oh, what a
hard.
You take that back, you dirty southern piece of shit. No. Damn.
I can't imagine anyone losing Bronze wave one.
They are so delicate in Bronze, I could sneeze on them with my guess at Hunter mode and fucking kill them. Holy shit.
Oh, I got him!
Yeah. I heard that little boom in the distance, like, yep. You're done. That's it. Dead.
You done. Good night. It's over.
What the fuck? Where the fuck are they coming out from?
Five.
Oh, that's an Alice. Oh, two Alices. Oh, my lucky
fury. Oh, my God.
Keep shooting. Oh my god, they're still coming! Oh, that's fucking sweet. Fuck! I have not stopped holding down the fucking trigger. This is
keep going!
No! I have shit to shoot, you piece of shit! Fucking phantom piece of shit. Aw, oh, man. I got ammo.
Piece of shit.
Yeah, you piece of shit. So, I ended
damn,
up
that was sweet.
Peak by unplugging every single cord out of the Xbox 360.
What the fuck? Is this like a recent?
Cool.
Yeah, is this a recent bug?
I don't know. This is the first time it's done this. But every
that's
other time I've been able to restart it, it worked. I restarted it four times because of the internet. And I couldn't even sign into a guest profile. It just like, we can't sign you in.
Sorry, this is your Xbox, we can't sign you. And it's gone. Your login information is all gone.
It's gone. It's gone. Slash support because it gives me an error code. That's
yeah, right. And the Atlas is gone. He's all gone. Holy shit, he got wiped out. Gone. He dropped his health really fast there. Holy
good.
Crap. Oh, he was fucked. Yeah. Oh my god, four phantoms? I'm not equipped for this. Time to move. Phantoms are done. We're all done.
I got my season 2 done. Season 3 instantly popped for me.
Yeah, because we got everything else done.
Season 3 was like peak, and then it went to season 4, which is the last one.
I'm gonna get up.
There's 9 things to do and only had 1 of them, but we had to kill each key warden, so that's 5 of them, or 4 of them.
Okay, man, cool. I remember the days when I had to kill wardens.
It's not just any warden.
It's a key warden. He's not even a key warden anymore, he's just a... Hey, I'll just drop the item and you don't need to get keys anymore.
Warden.
Wardens never change.
Wardens have changed.
Well, I remember on the 360 you had to get the keys to make the... I forget what the card, the battle item. Now
that reminds me of Terraria. They updated that recently.
They didn't. Said they had to sell out. They're going under.
Yeah, okay. They actually have a division. They have a division now specifically for the one, which is nice.
Where are you down?
I last update I played was they added the Christmas. Or the what the fuck was that? The Christmas moon thingy. Some of the weapons they have in the update though are fucking insane. Fun as hell. Love that game.
Yeah. Also
interesting weapons on Diablo Peak.
Oh yeah.
I saw one for impel damage, increases it by 40,000%.
It was almost believable until it wasn't.
No, that's literally what it says.
What? Did you say 40,000?
Yeah, it's a ranged character, demon hunter, and if she wields a knife instead of a bow, its health will do 40,000% more damage.
Serious? That'd be awesome.
Which it already hits 700% of your base weapon's damage. It has 10,000%. So that means 50,000% damage.
We have 50 seconds left. Let's do this.
We should put it in the billions peak. That would be in the billions by a long shot.
Right.
That may be like, I think it hit 100 billion.
Hey, I got up on the rail somehow, man.
I know you could do that in, you could do that in, like, Dagger and shit like that, too. You have to get, like, a really specific roll. Did you roll off the top?
Nah.
I was gonna say, like, you
13
can
seconds.
Get up on them by rolling. Oh, shit. Get out of here!
Hey, Agent, will you make me some soup?
No.
Mate! Kill Agent!
Yes!
Woo!
I looked at the timer, fuck!
Yeah, it was in zero when I got it, it feels like.
Meow!
Forward extrusion! Which implies that you had a forward extrusion.
Yeah. Do you want to join those guys for some, ass erect?
Butt effect.
No, with ass effect.
I might come over soon.
I'm just so busy smoking and feeling
good. I don't know. Asura just doesn't sound appealing today to me either.
That's all good, nigga.
Have you
tried? Shit.
Just play. Just do it!
It's just like how, you know, I mean, I love GTA to death, holy crap, but I've got to be in the mood for that game.
I mean, the time I played that
the other day, be in the mood!
And the whole point was to stay in first person mode no matter what. Made it quite interesting, especially airplanes and landing airplanes and stuff. You're like, alright, I hope this is right.
Was that when you guys... When you guys first got it, you mean? Or Dime I first got it?
I think we did it the second time.
Because I was fair that night, anyway.
Hmm. It was
really hard to fly my Hydra and shoot people first person view.
Yeah.
I know what I'm gonna get you for Christmas, Dime I.
A Hydra?
No, a megaphone. So you can put that next to your mic, and it'll be even with everyone else.
Man, I was drinking something.
You almost killed Sarah with your funny joke.